Early on here, with less than a minute into this game, the Lightning behind the eight ball.
40th career goal for Michael Ferland. 19 of those have come this year. And we've got a battle brewing now with Troy Brouwer and Alex Killorn in front of the Calgary bench, well away from the play. And Killorn, pretty big and strong, but Brouwer is 6'3", 215, and he's a veteran puncher and was landing some right hands in tight there. And the linesman pulled him apart.
Well, this happened really early on, right after the goal. Right here, Sergachev takes an elbow from Brouwer as he pushes off there, and Sergachev goes face first into the wall as he's dumping the puck in the zone. Well, that's what got Alex Killorn's attention. You can see Sergachev is shaken up there. So Killorn jumps out there and starts chucking the knuckles with Brouwer.
Calgary number 36, I think Brouwer's got number 17, 5 minutes each for fighting.
Brouwer's got a little more experience in that department, but good on Killorn for jumping right in there right away.